We begin tonight with a proposed statue meant to add representation in Carmel that has one group saying it does just the opposite. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brooke Martin.
And I'm Phil Sanchez. News 8's Debbie Johnson live in Carmel tonight. And some are calling for a more modern statue, Demi.
Yes, if you've been on Main Street in Carmel before, there's a good chance you've walked past or maybe even shared a seat with one of these statues before. Well, the city is looking to add number 16, but some people who live here say if they're going to spend $70,000 on a new statue, it needs to be one that reflects what's going on in the world today. They catch up on the news, do their jobs, and walk their dogs.
What we have in Carmel is a group of sculptures, the series, that represents life in America in the 1970s.
Carmel Mayor Jim Brainerd says the statues created by Seward Johnson are hard to come by because he only cast 8 of each sculpture.
Unfortunately, we lost Seward in March. He was 89 years old, so there'll never be any more done.
But Brainerd says there are some pieces left, and the city has an opportunity to add to its collection. This time, because of a large number of requests, he says he made sure at least one of the new sculptures was representative of Carmel's Black community.
I asked for an additional appropriation from the city council to pay for a sculpture of an Indian couple, as well as this small girl that represents the African American community.
You can see the $70,000 statue of the little girl called Waiting to Cross here.
The criticism was that she was not dressed like people would dress today, and that's exactly right. She's dressed as a little girl might have been dressed in the 1970s.
The proposal has been met with some backlash by the group Carmel Against Racial Injustice, who said, "Our decision to ask for the reconsidering of what statue is used does not take away from the goal, representation. It would speak volumes for the statue of a Black individual to be designed and created by a Black artist with input from the Black community."
I like it because the mayor's like trying to be like, okay, everybody's included.
Caitlin Rosario says she sees all sides of the argument. On one hand, she looks forward to walking past art that looks like her. But on the other, she doesn't believe one sculpture showing what life was like 50 years ago is enough.
Because we need to have our voice in this community. Like, everybody else has a voice, but we need a voice.
Mayor Brainerd says he's listening.
This is not a one-shot opportunity to get the representation of a minority member of the community. We want to continue to use African-American artists. We want to continue to seek input from all communities in Carmel.
The new statue has not been approved by the city council yet. The next meeting is on October 5th, and the mayor tells me if passed, he will recommend that the little girl statue is placed on the Monon just south of Main Street. Live in Carmel, Demi Johnson, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.
All right.